transfers, what you think of tonight's ESPN, was a really great fight card. I mean, you know, especially the main event, middleweight Brunson versus Hall, it really lived up to the hype. It was five minute rounds. It was very, very entertaining to watch. Tied to the loss of Knox on newcomer Harry Hunsucker just under 50 seconds. I was just like, oof. Very, very impressed. Brunson versus Hall, the, you know, that fight really lived up to the hype.